3 years ago,
everyone at the Attached
woke up with a power.
Attached are rewriting the rules of reality. I want them under control. Even if it requires a bloodletting.
I will cut your face to a mess.
You know, the Touched.
Yes, they have weird deformities and afflictions.
They're unhappy.
Well, whatever they are,
I think they're a goldmine.
You know what a better world could be like.
Is that the mission you were going on about?
Yes. I do have a mission. And I'm not cut out for it. But it matters.
There's a harmony to our world that's worth preserving.
The Touched are not a threat, yet you seem determined to prove that they are.
The Church, the purists, they're a danger to us. We have enemies we don't know about yet. Oops.
I am here for a reason.
Our first response cannot be hate. We'll be lined up in the streets.
I want the wicked punished and the good protected.
You often engage in public violence.
I know where I am in a fight, because I see glimpses of the future.
Something happened.
It's not been fun watching you throw yourself at danger like you think it's gonna propose.
Could be fun.
There's savagery, chaos.
Attached to the protection, and I need information about why we're here and what we're meant to do next.
We're taking a terrible risk.
The future of the world depends on what I'm doing.
The future of the world depends on the present.
Attached. A part of something much bigger.